This is part 3 of training my Uncle Justin's horse named Spud. And right here, I finally sat on him, and this is day 3, so he is doing so good.